look how you embarrass the youth, Chanila, man.
Fresh.
Look how you embarrass the youth. You know when burn me? This is on dirty Annie boy. If you
guys, listen, man. We didn't make money here. We gotta make money from 7th grade. Like, from 7th grade. Anybody who know me know that. You hear me tell her? Believe, millions over civilians.
You don't know the idiot girl coming, nasty stuff underneath everyone I video. But you don't want her. Want her to do what? Brother.
So my people, today in this upload, cargo this up Chanel Muir. Wicked viewers and subscribers. No joke about it. It embarrassing.
Look how you embarrass the youth, Chanel, man.
Fresh?
Look how you embarrass the youth. You know when burn me, this is on dirty Annie boy.
Real viewers, so me a go leave on with the video and me a go make on hear what Cargo say about it. And me a go want to comment and tell me what you think about it, if Cargo right or if him wrong, viewers and subscribers. Because really and truly me feel Cargo wrong. You know, yeah man, him never have to say nothing. Him couldn't just mind him own a business, but people who don't know how Cargo stay. So it's me uno boy in the media TV and I'm out.
Look how you embarrass the youth, Chanel, man.
Fresh?
Look at how embarrassing you are. You know when burn me, this is on dirty Annie boy. If you run with the idiot girl and coming, nasty stuff underneath everyone I video. But you don't want her. Want her to do what? Brother, when chicken are going big, you look upon them. Put your face said that all that about deal with you different. You know, see, she can't angle success. She can't angle success. And let me tell you something, over here, so at the wrong place, none of you can come by my thing and call me down. If you don't worry in Chanel Amour, where should you in Chanel Amour? Manila Amour. We are changing the name. Can somebody write that for me? Dirty Manila Amour. You can't deal with man, so. You cannot. Manila Amour. You can't deal with man, so. Or Manila Amour. You can't deal with man, so. Dirty Manila Amour. Dirty Manila Amour. You can't deal with man, so. A man defend against your mother. I say, mommy, you can't deal with the daughter. So, all when all of the girls them come out and I say, Chanel, you can't deal with the mother. And we as man come and I say, somehow no mama are wicked. Somehow no mama are wicked. Me, me never care because I don't know my story. Me, I say, me have a different Chanel. But Chanel, we, all right, never ease you up. But me have a ease you up and one condition. One condition. You come in like, one man in a Bible. You come remember the other day a man when the woman them a beat you and I said girl you can't deal with your mother. So a man again Chanel come in and defend you. Man come in and defend you. Man come in and defend you. Go suck your mama pussy wall. We famous long time before Chanel Amour and rich long time before Chanel and spend with money pussy. Chanel don't sing a song big like Blood Clot Cargo. Where Chanel doing a music like Cargo?
Fresh drop.
I'm here from maybe she have a pussy and God never give me one for walk around with. I'm not young with that. But we don't know when you come. Put that aside, but look for your pussy. A Chanel sing and sell out my friend then. Manila Moore or Manure. Go and suck on yourself. Listen. We don't always use modern day's fame to cover up truth. Pussy. And we run with Chanel Moore for your day that day. And mommy, I apologize to you. I apologize because you say a true no know her. And now we see it. Girl, we deal with you and run with your mother for you. So where is your compassion? The other day you look compassion from the world. Where is your compassion for this gentleman, Chanel Amour? The man where you did say your love, where is your compassion? Everybody make a mistake. What if he make a mistake? Can he say he make a mistake? If he make a mistake, because Chanel, you know me know people, Chanel. Enough time people take things around me, you know, take away things, you know, and why I blame the closest one to me. And you know me just leave it. Me just leave it alone. Because guess what? I know maybe it is a setup. But guess what? Is it true? You don't rate man. You feel it's true you have money and you have the man. You have to deal with the youth. A kind of way. You're embarrassing and as small as a mustard seed of embarrassment. Listen, I said the other day, most female turn against you for your mother. Most female take your mother's side. Go and look on the comments them. Most female take your mother's side. Listen what I say. It is okay. It is okay for Sean feel the way how she feel. But listen to me. 99% of we never did it. And 99.9% of we never did it when they are fuck. And let me tell you something. Me I tell you, enough time. You see people say, people thief money, and the one who around you thief it. And somebody thief if he set you up. Somebody thief if he set you up. And from day one, Shanila post the youth, and show the youth and on tall, brown, pretty, handsome youth. Who don't like him. So it is easy. If you know who don't look behind a reasonable doubt, and say maybe the youth don't thief the money. Saying maybe the youth don't thief the money. Maybe I can somebody thief the money if you set up the youth. Can we see the youth interview with the youth though? And I look straight through it and understand say, the youth, you know the boy I love Shanila. Let me tell you something. And I talk as man. It is impossible if that youth don't love Shanila, but suck on a woman go. A program Shanila take. A program she take because she knows that she's richer than the youth. She take program, and because, listen, me I tell you something, Shanila one of them desperate female, and me I talk something. Yes, if I see, she come out and start talk about mental this and that, me know she because chance of them a pressure her. Me know she chance of them a pressure her, and she a use that like a guilt chip there, for rare. See, and now she has sacrificed the youth. She has sacrificed the youth. Me I tell you no, me a artist, and me I tell you no. A sacrifice, she has sacrificed the youth. She no love the youth. She has sacrificing
fresh to get a hit song.
She has hey boy, let me tell you something. There is nothing. I'm gonna tell all of the ladies out there. So you know, if you careful, you know, idolize them girls. Cause them girls are worse than the man them. Them artist girls are worse than the man them. Believe me, I tell you. Say. And it can't happen to no brother. It can't happen to no brother. Me say, yo, the sacrifice, she has sacrificed the youth. She has sacrificed. There is no reason for this youth. I got their own Shanila. We are make so much money. Brother, me an artist, you know. Me see enough time people come around me and thief stuff. Pussy wall and Shanila no rich like me. Me are telling us so all around me because dirty stinking girl. You know, see man, pussy wall, my house value close to a billion blood clot Jamaican. So you know, fuck with yourself. Like a whoring girl, you know, come over yourself with hype. You know, play with my thing. You hear? So you know, calm down with yourself and understand. See, you know, everybody hype. At this year, this day, because let me tell you something. A year before last, she a ball. She no care who she want bring down. She had a psycho type of girl. Me say it in her and I eat me never believe. Not at all she attack. When you see she come out but rare and church and this, she would she'd stop at nothing for her career. She is that and more. I said she is that. You know what she name? More. She is that and more. You remember what she do with that man? She cares zero. Who she bring down because she know say the stupid female galia no check facts and looking at people I when you not talk to them. That I reason why I say, Mama, we just come cuss. The only thing you can talk about batty man are rare. Mama, me not even like nobody. Mama, me not even fuck woman once a time I fist me jerk. I care zero about blood that gala and dirty catches. Because first thing, traveling the world, we see all different type of girl. And let me tell you something, as bad as things be, pussy one, none of them can compare to my wife. So let me tell you something, me go and jerk off my ass face. Me back my face and me go and back it anti. As a matter of a fact, me did a show last night. And I see you hundreds of blood clean pretty girl. And give me eye. And I say to God, say, you are gone. God, we know, say, Jalinesa want me, you know. But let me tell you something, God, me no want blood clot no more woman until. Save one female for heaven. One brand new one. Let me tell you something. Shanila, just look at this as a way if you get in your head and don't care if this youth commit suicide. What about that? She don't care if this, there is nothing near himself, Javid. There is nothing at all near himself. You see this thing when near himself? Oh no, stop talk about self, brother. Stop talk about self. She not think. So she can put this youth in a mental state and this youth can slap off her head. She not think, brother. She not thinking. And guess what? Her fans, them not think fear neither. Because our fans them like the gossip and our friends them want to make sure so you are one. We use this and get content. And don't understand, say, brother, you know, see the desperation in the youth eye. The desperation in the youth eye and the humiliation, Shanila. The artist girl where they killed the other day. I disrespect them killer. Disrespect. The girl where they killed the other day. Why you check say them killer? Disrespect. Because if man hype so when man make money, can you imagine female? Shanila. A hot truth. But let me tell you something. If you are somebody who have any conscience or have any heart in you, remember last week when you're up against the biggest blood clot fight, Akagwa, the only man will publicly come out and go and defend you. When you up against something we could have made people turn them back against you, Cargo is the one who come out and go and defend you. And this now is this youth up against a force that is so powerful for making commit suicide. And me have a tech for inside. I want to see how you deal with it. Come, the glass half empty and the half full. Me want to see you say Cargo a pussy wall now. Me want you say